Before the bell can ring, Aries jumps Tony Norris as he's getting in the ring. We have just gotten Kevin Von Erich back to the dressing room. They are working on his leg there. Joining me here at Mike's side is P.S. Michael Hayes.
Man, I'm trying to catch my breath. I tried to get down here in time to help Kevin Von Erich. I just didn't get here in time.
Yeah, right.
I feel so bad. I feel so bad for him.
Yeah, right. Well, there in the back, he is due to be in a tag match later in this program. And they're looking at his leg and making sure he'll be able to be in that match. Tony now walking around the ring, trying to shrug it off. Aries right behind him with a club to the back. And Aries just keeps walking. And Michael, you're right, he hadn't got him.
Uh-oh.
He just, come on, give me more.
I don't know, if it was me, I might go for one of them big tree trunk legs and try to chop him down to size. Take his legs out from under him, because this attack on his upper body is not getting as far as Aries would like.
Well, you know, Aries is going after the eyes, the throat, the parts of Tony Norris that are vulnerable. No matter how big you are, your eyes are always going to be a weak spot. Norris reverses, throws Aries in, comes off. He's pressing him like a barbell.
Joey's ripping him. He's doing reps.
Tony Norris has just knocked Aries into Tomorrowland.
He knocked him 7 days past Sunday, and now Aries, he's out. He's out on his feet. Norris is going to the top. Look at this athlete. Look at the size of him, Joe. And going to the top, the agility.
Comes off and just demolishes Aries. You can count to 100. There's your three count. It is over. Aries is done for. Real quick on the instant replay, let's just show you up on the top turnbuckle. Look at the